All right, back in it, trying to slide over. Let me move that. That's not. Whoa, wrong one.
I noticed.
There we go. Okay, so recap. Done this, done that. Got this mess. I need to stop all these. Might have to stop him after I pause, because these are not going well. I did find out this guy has a promotion, so let's take a look. Oh. Let's take a look. How do you? There's a way to promote. There it is. Amphibious assault. It's just invasion speed, but this enables ability naval assault plan. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay. So that's not what I thought. I'm going to hold off on doing anything there. Then. But I think what I'm going to do is I've got those 10, and I've got these 24 in here. So what I'm going to do is actually pull these guys off to there. So we'll go ahead and delete that. I should have coverage here. So let's do a quick unpause so I can stop these. Okay. And I ran. I don't know that I'm going to do that just yet. Alright, I'm repaused. I don't care about the carrier fighters, but I do want to look at my airplanes. Let's look at these airplanes. There's my Spitfire. I've got two Spitfires, and I've got this close air Typhoon. Let's look at this bad boy. I actually think I want to do just another small bomb bay there. What was this? Ground attack. Oh, I can't do another one in there. No, I want to keep that anti-tank cannon. Yeah. But what I want to do, how much of this am I making? I need to make a ton of these. Let's make a few less of those. I've got extra of those. I'm good on my light tanks, to be honest. And I'm kind of good on those medium tanks. Yeah. Okay. I also need to look at, I think I did this last time, I just want to make sure. Yeah, I'm doing mediums and lights, and I've got some of these guys. I want to train a few of these. And we will do low equipment priority there. And we probably should. Oh, I finished it. Okay. My guys are in jail. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Well. Actually, I will. Yes, because they could help put some pressure down south. Well, we all knew that was going to happen, didn't we? Okay. Uh-oh. Guys, I don't want you to attack. I don't want you to attack. These are colonial garrisons. I need to change this division template to an infantry division, which I have enough of, so let's do all that. We get them stocked up, and the infantry division should have support anti-tank. We look at our logistics. I've been making those. Oh no. Well,
yes, sir.
Let's go, boys. Let's hold the line.
Ready.
Now these guys, I don't think I put my planes on them, and I think that's the whole problem. So let's. That was the whole problem. What is the year? 43. It's all done. Let's. Can I do some air wings? Some Spitfires. Well, these are better than nothing, right? They're better than nothing. Okay. And I believe I also forgot about my tactical bombers. Let's put these guys in there. Okay. This will help. I totally didn't think about that. I just assumed it would be okay, but I needed them with those guys.
Ready. Move out. All in.
Come on, guys, let's go. All right, I think we can speed up a little bit to get these guys over there. Get my supplies. Let's get you guys over here.
Move out.
No, 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 no.
Yes, sir.
Are they not at a stupid base?
Move out!
India might be causing some trouble. Yeah, we'll do that. And let's look at this. Land doctrine is that. Yeah.
Ready. Move out.
No. Why will they not? No. All right. This bothers me a ton. Go over the water. How do I get him into the water? Oh, it's so annoying. Just hold, fellas. Just hold. Or give me a chance to make some anti-tank. Grab MP2 as well. Why is it gonna be 44 days now? Oh my gosh. Supplies looking better. Might as well keep going on these. Oh, wait. I'm in 43. You get night vision. Hold on now, I wanted to get this. We'll just go when they're ready.
Yes, sir. Attention. Yes, sir.
Fine. If Hungary wants to do that, where are they? Yeah, I think we'll be okay. We'll deal with it if we have to. So we're gonna redraw this guy. Oops, I didn't mean to do that, but that's okay. We're gonna redraw this guy as right here.
Call in.
Okay. And here we're gonna put these guys. along that division. And we're just gonna do a feign right there. That's fine. Harnu is just about done. As soon as that one gets done, that should go enough. All right, so these guys then. Hold on a second. These guys are just gonna push right there, the same direction. Okay, look at our research. How's our logistics looking? Anti-tank is not too bad. 27 days. I don't think I need to wait. There we go, that's what we needed to have happen. Yes, if we can get these lines together. At Riga. If I can get this, we're good. Yep. Move out. We can get that. Okay, we got that, and now we can get Riga big time. Because they evacuated. And we're across. All right, hold on. A little bit of border gore. 11 divisions. Home defense. There we go. Dang it. Oh, we'll get him back. They're gonna break that line again, but okay, hold on here. Let's get that guy next up. Okay, now we can just get these guys. Okay.
Pull in.
Okay, so these guys, offensive line, let's stop these offenses. Let's go this direction with it. like to that river. And then these guys, we're gonna go this direction with it. And these guys, we're gonna go. And we need to edit. And we're gonna go kinda like that. Alright, army 5. I don't want you guys that far. Where are my tanks? Let's give you guys a front line. I did all that without my tanks, I think. Hold on a second. Army 4. Oh, I want to do a front line, damn it.
Ready, sir.
What is going on here? Army 4. Front line. Army 4. Spearhead there. There we go. Oh my gosh.
Ready. Attention.
We're getting there. Alright. I'm not worried about... Oh, I can modify my government. Probably should do that. Early mobilization. Let's go with war economy. That's okay. Back here. Where's my tactical bombers? Let's get you guys over there. Let's get you guys over there. Okay. Okay. We have to wait. It's getting a little bit better. Moscow, way over there. Okay, I think I'm gonna ultimately want to go up to Leningrad. My nuclear reactor. Half of your head. All right, hold on. Let's grab these guys and. Ah! Oof. Tungsten. Can we do something with tungsten? Let's see. Yes, we can. Okay, that'll just take a minute. All right, hold on. I got stuff I got to do here. Okay, I can do these now. Attack, breakthrough, attacker, tactic damage. Can't do that one. Well-planned attack. Ooh. Okay, I can do one more. Let's for this guy do well planned attack. Oh my gosh, I should have been doing this all along.
Fall in. Attention.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Ready.
Okay. A little better than nothing. That's still going. I should probably get the 1943 medium.
Fall in.
Why did these guys get reset?
Yes, sir. Ready, sir.
Oh my gosh.
All in.
That's annoying.
Attention.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
That is annoying. I think we just gotta go with some overwhelming force here. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for it. I'm gonna throw men at it. Try to encircle. You know what? I don't want to do that one. I'd rather do that one. Will get repaired. Okay, come on, Britain.
Ready, sir.
Okay, let's slow it down a second. These guys. Need to cover that line.
Yes, sir.
Now we're cooking with some Crisco. That line is looking good. This one. I think I can edit it. Stretch it a little bit. Stretch him across that river so we don't lose that. Amphibious tank chassis, I like it. Ooh, I like, let's do this. Let's do a little close support. Little turret. I just need to do the engine, that's right. Okay, I like it, the Valentine. Do one less medium tank there. Really shouldn't have done that, I guess, huh? Okay, well, we'll be fine. Losing tanks, but we're breaking through. So I think the next thing will be this river here. Try to do a line there.
Ready!
Why do I not have... Okay. Do one is that, and we'll attach them here. The tanks are, you know what? No, you guys gotta pull back. You guys gotta pull back. Just gonna be an infantry war for now. Yeah.
Attention! Call it.
Just gonna go for it. I think I can get it. And if I can get to that river.
Ready.
Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I got border gore here.
Ready, sir.
I don't know why this game does this. There's a long border though, but we're gonna wait, because if I can get to here, then I'll be fine. They don't have a defense at all here. Oh, we're across. We're across.
Ready.
Getting pushed back a little here. I can't tell. We are getting pushed back. We got a bit of a bulge there. Why are you guys doing this? Not gonna do the tank there. Let me look at this research. We're gonna let that go.
Yes, sir.
Let's see if we can cut these bad boys off. How's our how's our supply? Our supply is not good. Okay, that's part of the problem. Let's build something here. Let's build something here. What? Go US.
Yes, sir.
They're going. I think if we can bulge these guys. Just gonna worry about my tank slit. Okay, there we go. There, my boys broke it. Good job, boys. Okay, what am I light on? Logistics. Light on carrier fighters because I haven't been building them. I'm not light on much else. All right, well that's good. Keep building these. Build some of those. Alright, let's go, boys.
Ready.
Alright, you guys are gonna do a little offensive up to right there. You boys are gonna take a little bit of a break.
Call it.
Let's get your offensive line kind of right here. Let's do the same thing with your offensive line, but a little further south.
All in.
Let's bulge this bad boy. Oh, it's Japan. Okay. I don't think I can do anything, right? I can just pass. I'm just gonna pass. I don't know how to make this happen. Cause I'm never gonna get. Okay, so hold on, let's look at these wars. It's just the Soviet. Just the Soviet war here. Okay, good. Alright, so are these guys ready yet? They're not quite ready yet. Let's go though. Okay, they took to there already. Right, let's get the right army. Let's just go all the way over there. Let's get this army.
Take cover.
Oh, we're losing. How are we losing? I have to stop it. Alright, where is this guy? Let's go ahead and do a little offensive here. Plan. Get that last one.
Ready. Yes, sir.
Do a little area defense. That's fine. Alright, who else do we have? Yes, please. Yes, please.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please.
Call in.
Should probably bring those over, but we're gonna leave them there. Alright, November 43. Close enough. I don't have to worry about anything over here anymore. I like it. That's fine, Gandhi. Hungry? Don't even try it. It's not really going swimmingly.
Ready, sir.
Come on, boys. Spearhead this thing. No.
Yes, sir. Keep on attacking. All in.
We're just going all out of salt here.
Keep on attacking.
Getting it, boys. Getting it, getting it, getting it.
Attention. Let them have it.
All right, they're done over there. And we're gonna be in Moscow.
Attention! Ready!
Oh yeah. Alright, that's just Porter Gore. Let's go ahead and
all in.
Just take care of all this business. And then take care of all that business. Oh, hold on. Our supply is probably terrible. All right.
Hold it.
Let's just get in there. That's too far ahead. That's fine. All right.
Attention.
So that is solved. Let's get these guys up here.
Yes, sir.
These guys don't even have a thing anymore. So let's get that. Ron.
Attention! All in! Ready!
I'm getting this a little bit better here, so that's good.
Attention.
I'm not worried about Hungary. They have Hungary. Go ahead, Hungary. Do it. Where's my armored car? Yeah. Moscow's mine. Okay, where did they go? Their capital. Where did they go with their capital? Did it go all the way over here? Damn it. No. Yeah, go ahead, join. I love it, Turkey. Oh, it's over here. So France is gonna do that. Oof. I'm rebuilding it. It's just gonna take a while.
Ready.
Get you guys down there.
Ready. Ready. Yes, sir.
Try to cut these guys off. I don't even think I'm using this, but why not? Why not? Hey! Submarines into Moscow. Yeah. I love it. Alright.
Yes, sir!
Where are my tanks? Are my tanks already there? No. That was quick. Go for it. Go France, back me up. Back me up. Okay, good. Now this army can just concentrate on this. Just in case. They get sneaky. How's my... Is that building? It's building. Let that go a sec. Oh, I don't care about those guys. I mean, I care about them. Grab that. Hold, you guys hold the line. You go. We'll be fine. No, 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 no. Where are you going?
Ready.
think I gotta break in that line again. That's a long border. You guys need to help out. Oh my gosh, I can't see it.
Ready. Yes, sir.
I think it's right here. Yeah, there it is. There. Let's overlap that a little bit.
Ready.
Oh, I lost tanks because I was not paying attention. No, go that way. There.
Ready, sir.
Well, we're not winning with that, so let's fold the tanks back. Let's fold the tanks back. We'll send some ground troops in. Why are you guys not going anywhere? No. Supply, I assume. Yeah. Uh-oh. Yugoslavia, what are you doing? Oops, let's build it on there. Meant to build it on there. Yes. Okay. I do have player-led peace conferences. Let me zoom out so it's not so loud. I think I can just take it all. And I shall. Yeah, I'm just going to take it, because that's just what's going to happen. Okay. Yugoslavia, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Attention.
All right, these guys... I don't have enough to really do what I need to do, but... Need to do just the whole thing. I don't want to click through all this. Can you select the whole country? I'll never have enough troops to do all this. I probably need like, yeah, ridiculous number. Let's just get them. We'll deal with it later. Okay. These guys are some of the same, so we can should click all of them.
Yes, sir.
Let's
roll in.
Didn't realize I brought those guys in.
Attention.
Yep, you're retired.
Roll in.
You are not coming over here. Let's see, Yugoslavia is starting up some trouble. Let's frontline there. front line there. You are probably a potential problem, and you are definitely a potential problem.
Attention.
So you guys are gonna go here.
Ready.
And you boys are gonna go right there. And you're gonna spearhead into Belgrade. You're gonna spearhead into Belgrade.
Yes, sir.
Did I not draw a line for you? These are ground troops. Yeah. You guys are going to just go along the river to there.
Yes, sir.
And you guys are going to go along this other river up there.
Ready!
Alright. And home defense.
Yes, sir!
You guys are just going to go crazy. Alright, that's all set up, so I can unpause that. And now, what am I light on? Carrier fighters. I don't think I can build them still. Sure, I can build better planes. Get on support. Some towed artillery going. Okay. Oh, Ethiopia's doing stuff, huh?
Ready.
You guys are dumb.
All in.
Alright, what am I not making? Carrier fighter, that's fine. I have no template for the amphibious tank chassis. Because I need to do a bidder. That's fine. We don't care about that. Ton of political power. I've done everything here. Can I do anything here? Develop New Zealand, develop Canada. Develop the Raj. We'll do it. Okay. I guess we can establish a network. Just do it. Just do it already. Oh my gosh. I did create Korea here. Research wise, do I have? Hello, TARDIS mechanic, what's up? Do you have those guys? Brazilian? Come on. You're not gonna cause trouble, are you? Alright. I wonder if I can do anything. Wonder if I can do anything to get this thing going along. All right, edit this. Oh, what? Why would you do that? You're dumb. We'll see what happens here. I'm just gonna let them deal with that. Yeah. Come on, Hungry, do it. You are tuning in. There are the first couple. They capitulated already. The first couple sessions are on Twitch. Alright. Don't really need the anti-tanks anymore, to be honest. I don't think anybody's gonna have them. Just really want to finish up the this little thing, but I don't think Hungary is gonna do it. Do I have a focus that lets me do that? I'll do that next. I don't think I have anything here that will make it happen. I don't have anything that'll make it happen. All right, I've got plenty of trains. Oh, that's too many. There. How's my manpower? Manpower's perfect.
Yes, sir. Attention. Fall in. Attention.
Okay, I wanted to go over here and strengthen Imperial. Do it. Got boys ready to go. I don't need to keep recruiting all these at this time. No, I'll cancel that one. Okay, I don't need. I guess I can just. Right, it's gonna kick off. Come on. Come on, hungry.
Yes, sir.
Are they also doing this one? No, is that covered by somebody else? I know, right? I'm just finish it up. It's just, it's really more for just fun. I need to, I lost where I put my Italian guys. I guess I put them all in here.
Ready, sir.
I did. They're all in there. Okay.
Ready.
Whoa, I already did all that. Oh, goodness. Let's build a nuclear reactor, huh? Let's build another nuclear reactor. Build another one. Let's build more. Whoa. How did that happen?
Attention! Ready! All in!
Come on, Hungary. Do it. Just want one final war. That's how you do it, I guess.
Attention!
Oh my, more of these guys, huh? Oh, that's right, I was gonna do this. Let's edit this, add in. Build one of those. Let's build one more. Hungry, hungry, hungry. That's even better. I'll just march into both of them.
Yes, sir.
You know what? These guys aren't doing what I need them to do. You know, these guys could come over here. And do a little of this business. They might die. Getting over there, but... that's better than doing what they're doing. Here and here. We'll leave a couple of them here. Okay. I don't want to do anything. Oh, can I do those? Oh, I didn't know. How much longer do I have? How much longer do I have? I probably should have done. That. I'll get it next time. Can I attack these guys?
Attention. Ready.
No. Romania's just doing it. There's not going to be any Hungary to take. Well, apparently these guys could... how much longer do I have? Really? You're going after the little guy? Come on. Come on. All right, what can I do? Said event timeout. I didn't miss my opportunity with Hungary, did I? No, okay. Okay, 94 days. Another month. Three factories! Let's build some armored cars. Pum 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 pa da da! These are almost done. Must build more. I'm okay with... Ooh, Sinai. No, I'm okay with that. It's fine. That's fine with me. Okay. Because I just want Europe. One week, people. Oh, goodbye, Yugoslavian troops. They honestly aren't going to know what hit them. Oh, I can just go ahead and have these guys go too. Oh, I'll let you come in. That's it though. Oh, I forgot about this little chunk.
Attention.
Oh, I have to go for the kangaroo. Kind of just giving Romania all this, aren't I, and Czechoslovakia. Oh, can I go up against Yugoslavia now? Oh. I'll just take it all. Now. Yugoslavia. You have a month.
Ready. Ready, sir.
Dang it!
Sir.
Oh my gosh, little border gore central here on... Why are you not... Why are you not spearheading? There. Free factories! Need more trucks. More support equipment. Don't need that much more support equipment. Need lots of light tanks. Oh, they can't be there.
Yes, sir.
Can I invite them to faction? No. Why not? What? Okie dokie. Let's build a better armored car. I don't even have mountain divisions. Don't even have them. Close enough. All right, this thing is done with this next war.
Ready, sir.
Let's do some building of. Can I do it yet? Can I do it? And then we'll save and be done. 10 more days. Do I let them? They're not going to take Bulgaria, so it doesn't matter. Army 5.
Attention.
Army 5 needs some commands. There we go. Argentina embargoed us. And we absolutely do not want to invite anyone in because we want to make this all United Kingdom. How's Switzerland doing? They don't really like us a whole lot. I know, it does seem weird, right? I don't know. The 3 million. Maybe it just hasn't been enough time to click in. More trucks. I'm gonna need those guys. Oh no! Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, somebody joined us. I should not have clicked. Hold on a second. I also have a little problem here. My troops got...
Yes, sir!
Let's see.
Yes, sir!
Edit. That way.
Attention!
Edit. I kind of took for granted this was just going to work.
Move out!
No. That's fine. It'll work. Somebody came in. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who am I at war with? Oh, they joined with that. Those... Nationalist Spain? Okay, good. I wanted a nice naval invasion.
All in.
I don't even need a naval invasion. Oops.
Yes, sir!
Ooh, they might take... They're gonna take Gibraltar from me. well, okay, let's do this then.
All in!
Portugal? What are you guys? What are you guys? Nobody. Okay. I guess I have to... I don't want to call you guys in.
Ready, sir! Ready! Ready, sir!
We're gonna just do a little bit of that business with the home defense guys. Let's get rid of all of these stupid things. And... Why are you not assigning your... There we go.
Yes, sir.
I think I picked the wrong army when I did that before, so we'll just get rid of that. Alright, lost track of time. Yeah, we'll do this. Oh, wait, wait. Jet engines? Yeah, I think I will.
Ready, sir.
Cavalry. Let's move our navy. They're repairing. I don't really need you guys. Well, yeah, we'll leave them there.
Pull in! Pull in!
Can I do this now? Okay, what is this going to do? Alright, develop Dominion Canyon, one of the following. It's subject to United Kingdom. United Kingdom, Australia, Dominion gets event, Imperial Conference, unlocks. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Draft dodging. Oh boy, nothing can be done about it. We should arrest. I have the political power to do it. I'll do that. Let's see. Are my guys there yet? Oh, I gotta strategically bomb some places. That's right. Offensive line time to the river, boys.
Ready.
To the next river.
Yes, sir.
Spearhead to Madrid. Okay, we need more of those amphibious tank chassis. Yeah, I got some amphibious guys. I don't know what I'm going to do with them. Leave them there for now.
Ready.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I should do that.
Ready. Yes, sir. Attention.
Actually, you boys are going to join the fray. Yeah, we're gonna invite them to the faction. Cause they're a little kid! How can we not? Alright, we're just going. Oh! Superior enemy? I don't think so. I don't think they're superior. Nothing there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh my gosh, they might be superior. Let's see. Maybe I should have gone a little more.
Ready, sir.
Lost a lot of tanks there.
Move out.
Oh no. I might have messed up. We're gonna just let Turkey take over the Middle East. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Oh boy, I have nuclearized. Look at that.
Under fire!
Why are you doing this?
Pull it.
Ah, got rid of the wrong line. If I would have gotten these, I did messed up on my tanks, but. There's my jet in Jones.
Attention.
I need to maybe build a nuclear bomb, huh? I don't care about Turkey. I did mess up on that Dominion of Canada thing, or the Federation thing. I didn't look at what I needed. They're not happy with me. Oh my goodness. Look away for a second, look what happens.
Keep on moving.
I think now we can safely go. Ridiculous with our. No! Oh, well, that's fine.
All in.
Okay, we'll just go silly.
Yes, sir! Move out.
See if we can help out with encirclements. I don't like that France is getting all this. There's our war here. Japan is not capitulated. Neither is Tibet. These guys are gonna capitulate. I can't get to Tibet. Oh, yeah, I can. Can I? Yeah. We'll deal with that another time. Pardon me. Go that direction. Come on, boys, fill in. Widen those bulges.
Call it. Call it.
These guys are terrible.
Yes,
all right, edit mode. My goodness. Why are you guys not pushing? Oh, I can't. What's my supply look like? Can I? I can, okay. Okay. There we go. Just had to redraw the line. Do the push.
Ready, sir.
All right, boys.
Ready.
Finish him off up there. Did it. Okay. Got Gibraltar back. Let's be smart about this. I forgot about putting my guy back there. France, you'd be good now. All right, that is, let's see, I'm gonna set up one thing before I call it. We'll do that. Wrong country. That's way too big of an army too, but
attention. Ready, sir.
Okay.
Ready, sir. Yes, sir.
Actually, hold on a second.
Attention.
No, I can't do it there. Okay. Okay, so these guys will go offensively this way.
Ready.
Just for fun. Kill those guys.
Attention.
These guys are gonna hang out over here.
Move out.
That's fine, don't care. Everything's researched there. Can't build it. Create a variant. Okay. There, you can finally stop complaining about it. Finally stop complaining about it. Alright, everything researched there. I have not done my heavy tank.
Call in. Yes, sir. Attention.
Can't do anymore, can I? Oh, I guess I can do both of those.
Yes, sir.
They're already there? Oh my gosh. Well, go for it. Why are they not going for it? Am I not at war with the... Whoa. Who am I at war with? Tibetan Empire. Oh, they're not in the war. All right, well then that's a good place to stop. That's an awesome place to stop. Because I can bring my navy over. Which I'll just do later. Okay. And after that war, we will call it. So this is good for right now.
Ready, sir!
It's good for right now. I've got, we'll do a quick little recap. I did slide over too far, didn't I? There we are. Russia. Lots of Europe. Main thing, I did mess up. Let's look at this before I go. Imperial Federation. Dominions approved Imperial Federation. Oh. I have to do integrated puppets. Let's see. Manage subjects. So these guys are integrated puppets. Ah, I see. Okay. So I just have to maybe try to figure this out, but South Africa is pretty much gonna be able to come free, which might mess that whole thing up. It's fine. I know, right? That I haven't made it angry. Which is, maybe it's because of the, I'm on the borders. I wonder if I can just justify war goal. I can just declare war. Why don't I just declare war? Let's see what's going on here. El Salvador's improving. A little South American stuff. I'm going to declare war. I'm going to take these guys out. I don't even know if I have airplanes. I might just let them all go. Whoa! That was quick. They just capitulated. Okay. Well, next session, finish off Japan, and we'll see what happens in South America. Ooh, maybe I should put some troops down here. We'll do that next time. Alright. So, that will do it. I'm gonna save the game. Thank you for watching, everyone. We'll catch y'all later.